Yeah, I'm not gonna say anything.
You better not. Lagging slightly. Alright, let's go.
I'm synchronizing the work data. Okay, I'm here.
Synchronize your dick. Alright.
Oh!
So, once we find your dad, we need to chop off one of his body parts.
I can think of a few that could go.
Ooh, remind me not to cross you.
Little late for that, isn't it?
Okay, remind me to run the other way once you get your body back.
With pleasure.
Hey, there's a couple of enemies here, Pat.
Hold yourself together, man.
Fuck, I missed.
No, this thing is garbage.
Oh, you're using on fire-resistant enemies, you dipshit.
Oh, so they are. I can't see it from that distance.
Yeah, this guy's fire-resistant.
Like an electric sword, go.
It actually aims like crap. That's actually
it
the only
really
issue.
Does.
Does it have like a secondary fire at all, or no?
No, it not anything that I've found.
You'd think this would be a railgun, but it's like a beam weapon, more or less.
It's a mining laser. I said that already.
Oh, you don't mine anything. You mine. Hey, cool.
You just don't understand video games.
Can you fucking find rabbits and kill them? I see one on the map. It's not dead. We need to see if this actually worked.
Well, that one's dead. Well, you go look for some too.
Well, no, because if I kill them, then they'll spawn and try and kill me. Oh, actually, wait, it doesn't matter, does it? Because this is the one thing we're honestly all curious about. I like more shit for writing Wikipedia that I'm never gonna read. Oh.
I read a little bit of the Wikipedia, it's garbage. It's just more fucking memes.
I figured it would be something like that, to be honest.
Like, it's just basically shit, like, this guy's ugly, this guy's a warlord, how do you not understand that? This person's sexy as hell, I wanna fuck him. It's like, come on, Wang.
You know, to be honest, that's
Money Lord!
Alright, so, before, guys, Pat would never get items from this. And now we're gonna see if he does.
He's raping me.
Maybe you should dash away. Who the fuck is... where'd he go? Oh. Did you die?
I'm just fighting these two guys over here.
Why'd your health not come back? Did you get items?
I totally got items.
Holy shit.
They actually fixed something in the game that I play? It's a fucking Christmas fucking miracle.
Alright, I gotta get rid of this stupid ass thing here. You know what? Actually, I
didn't drop shit for items though.
This is easy to fix. Do that. There we go. We're not using the power glove anymore.
That's pretty garbage.
Flacking ammo for me, and actually, it's pretty much everything I've already seen.
Just ammo and stupid shit that I don't want.
Well, less miss rate, that's kind of nice, but it reduces the damage, which makes it garbage. Like, all I want is, like, things to make my weapons into rail guns. So, by the way, in this little excursion, we went completely the wrong way.
I don't care.
Okay. Just letting you know, you are directly responsible for this, and there's fucking two chests. Yeah, I'm just ignoring the chests, fuck it. Because what do the chests really have these days, let's be honest? What the fuck are
they? They've never had anything that great.
Alright, I got most of them.
They did not like you, did they?
Well, it tends to happen when I shoot people in the back like that.
You've shot me in the back plenty of times, and stabbed me in the back, and throw bombs at my back, and basically done everything to piss me off from the back, so...
And you've deserved it every single time. Alright, I just fell the fuck down here.
Who the fuck is Mamushi Heiko? Or Heika?
What country do you think we're in right now? I don't know who Mamushi is.
Oh, we're in fucking Japan. That's where we're at.
Is that how the Japanese.
And is this game Japanese or Chinese?
I mean, it's got katanas and stuff. That's very Chinese. Sorry, Japanese.
I was about to say, you're more retarded than I am. And I was making a fucking King of the Hill joke, and goddamn, you just took that and just blown that right out of the water.
Why is she, like, firing her gun, like, towards the ground?
Oh. I don't understand these people. This is the same house we've been into 100... Oh, wait, no. Oh, yeah, we're back here.
This is the Yakuza... thing.
I thought, hold on. No, now this is something that had been bothering me. I thought we were friends with the Yakuza, but weren't we? Like, isn't that like the beginning? Stupid bitch? Why have we been fighting the Yakuza like the whole fucking time?
I mean, the funny part is, the reason we're even saving the Yakuza's daughter is because the Yakuza's gonna kill us, but we're coming after the Yakuza.
So we're trying not to get killed by the Yakuza by helping the Yakuza while the Yakuza attacks us.
I guess?
What the fuck, game? At least... fucking at least call the people trying to kill us the fucking not Yakuza. Come on. God damn.
The not Yakuza.
At least make me feel like I'm not helping the people that are trying to kill me all throughout the fucking game.
Pat, experience is simply a name that we give to our mistakes.
Where did you read that? Because that is not something you came up with.
Of course I came
up with it. Found a card over here, by the way.
Why would you not think I was capable of making up
something? Get the fuck out. Did you get this loyalty card over here?
No. How'd you even get up there?
Climbing?
What? Climbing what, the tree?
No, the wall climbing.
Oh, wall climbing? What?
Look where was that? Where is that?
Climbing, it's a fucking ladder, it's called.
Yeah, I know, I was just trying to fucking confuse you.
Fucking dick. Touch of the healer, what the hell does that do?
I got a loyalty card.
That sounds dirty. A loyalty card. What does that do?
It decreases shop prices and increases the quality and number of items.
Oh, I've gotten that one already. Touch of the healer I had already. Yeah, I already had that one. I just got a double.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Honey, I'm home. Miss me?
You have done well to make it this far, Lo Wang, but this is where your journey ends.
Really? Bummer. I'll let my travel agent know.
What a pity this is your last day alive. You'll never realize that being clever is not the same as being wise. Kobun! Kill this asshole.
Something tells me Mamushi Heika isn't just going to give us this sword.
You worried about losing a fight to a grandmother?
Oh, I wanted to make sure you were okay with it if things got messy.
The messier the better when it comes to that bitch.
Okay, this is so inconsistent. When I came down here, there was no cage. Now the cage is around her instead of around me. I think it was around me, wasn't it?
Dude, who knows? I don't care.
Oh, it may not have been. It might have been this perspective or something. That's fucking weird. I'm confused as shit now. Which is not good for me, to be honest. Alright, let's go.
It's pretty far for course, though. At least this guy dies fast.
There's always a bright side with you, huh?
Yes.
This shit here anywhere? What the fuck is this thing? They have like pretty sweet monitors, but no computers, so. I don't know why.
Maybe it's one of those like monitor computer hybrids.
Yeah, fuck those things. Nobody uses those. Okay, so clearly she hates us now.
Yeah, see, I was onto something. Something's fucked up, and this game just refuses to explain it.
Maybe it did, but we just weren't paying attention, or it was in a cutscene that I wasn't paying attention to.
Or it was a cutscene that you saw and didn't pay attention to, and I never saw it, because fuck this game.
Because I thought the whole thing that we're trying to save her daughter, or whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, I want to see what that was. These people keep killing me. Fuck, I'm very inaccurate with this stuff. Alright.
Holy shit, I found a sword!
Yeah, I found double swords.
Yeah, the Crim Swords.
Those actually look pretty neat.
Those have ridiculous DPS.
Do you feel lucky, dipshit?
They're kind of neat, aren't they?
Yes, fuck you, I'm putting shit in them.
Are they? Is it ridiculous DPS? Yeah, they actually do have a lot of DPS, you're right. I think I'm gonna abuse them as well, to be honest. So, instead of the Razorback, which actually had similar DPS, to be honest, but it was a slow weapon. Damage, chi after kills. Okay. Critical damage bonus. I want to get rid of that crap one. I'm so mad at that one. So you do the good old Patrick of just scrolling through things until you see something that raises your DPS by enough.
Yeah, but that's the only way to do it.
I mean, the thing is, though, sometimes it does things like, hey, it's like, oh, you're fucking
gonna
have... Yeah,
you just avoid the one... I always sell the ones with crit, because crit is so unreliable in this game.
Okay, that's good enough. Fuck it. I don't even care. Did you upgrade all the special attacks with your stuff, or what?
Yeah, that's what I upgraded the ones that I use, and now I'm just putting all the points into damage. Or health.
Okay. Because I started with health, and then I kind of went into other shit.
I started with health, then went damage. Now, then I did resist, then I did another damage one, now I'm doing resist again.
You have absolutely no idea where I am right now, do you?
Fucking no.
That's okay. Rest in peace, it's bad. Fuck, where is it? Like, this is a maze, and I gotta follow my map, and you don't get a map, so that's funny as hell. Gotta be a secret
Hold on.
Here. Why else would this be here? What?
Okay, I teleported to you.
Oh, you pressed T and then you pressed T again, didn't you?
Yes.
Any ideas how to get through this thing?
Well, that's a Z-Secure 9700 lock, for starters.
And that means?
It's the most advanced lock Zilla makes. Unbreakable by almost anyone.
I bet my pal Trinai could do it.
Trinai?
That's Mr. Trotoluene to you.
Oh, Trinitrotoluene. Cute.
Hey, I made a chemistry joke, and nothing? Not even a chuckle?
I don't do chuckling. If she keeps dynamite around, it'll be in the armory.
Take the fun out of anything. Even dynamite.
Dude, the armory. We gotta go to the armory path. And it means we're just backtracking through the same fucking area, almost. Oh my god, we're outside here. What the fuck? How much backtracking is there?
Infinite backtracking.
Why would you keep the armory outside?
I would keep the locker. I'd keep the armory in the fucking, what's it called? In the panic room.
These are actually really good swords.
They really are.
I mean, I guess I wouldn't keep the dynamite near me, you know. Oh, it just blew up. What? There's literally nothing
Ooh,
else
grandma,
in the armory.
What a big arsenal you have. I made a joke about your grandma's arsenal.
That is just special. I hope you put that on your resume.
Yeah, right. Right after coexists on a mutual mental plane well with others. Killing you guys is wrong. I don't want to be right.
Why would these swords be so fucking good compared to everything else? That makes no sense.
I know, right? Like, it makes the one sword that I spent the whole game with look like literal baby garbage.
It says take cover, Pat, so you should stand right beside it. Just curious to see if it'll actually kill you. Actually, it's telling me to go over here, but you can stay there.
3, 2, 1. Knock, knock, bitch!
It teleported
It moved me away.
Yeah.
You seek my master, but you must know that I will never betray him.
Oh, I don't doubt that.
Unlike you, I understand the value of loyalty and honor. I knew the price of my bargain when I made it.
Sure, one child, cash on the barrelhead. How did your daughter feel about being pimped out to a sociopath? Sorry, I meant by a sociopath. Oh wait, I guess I mean both.
She understood her destiny. To bear a child of greatness is a blessing.
Kamiko? A child of greatness? Hey, let's not get carried away.
I gave everything I had for that ungrateful shit.
Perhaps you will realize her destiny one day.
Oh, see, why'd you have to go and do that?
I am willing to die for my ideals. Can you say the same?
I'm willing to go for my ideals. That's as far as I go.
A sybarite to the end.
At least I'm consistent.
Do you have the least shred of honor left in you? Will you finish what I have started?
Okay, tell me you saw a cutscene how much blood was spraying out of her.
Yeah, a little bit too much to say the least. Okay, hold on. Stop. Just stop. Don't move. Look, there's the sword on her disc. And then there's the purple sword, the exact same sword. This little knife thing, right the fuck here. It's right here. It's right here.
I think that's a case thing, isn't it?
No, it's the same thing.
It's a sheath or whatever.
Then why is there a fucking handle on the sheath?
It doesn't appear that much. And you just broke it in half.
Fuck it.
But there's fruit here. It doesn't appear that way for me, so...
Yep. Yeah, it's one of those things, I guess.
Inconsistencies. Not worth the money. Just because the handle was on the fucking desk.
Mike, I could literally sit here for days and pick out everything that irritates my autism. My autism.
Yeah, this guy still has no fucking guns.
I don't even check with him anymore. There's no reason to.
I probably should, because like most of the upgrades are kind of ass. They keep getting, so... Whatever.
Hold on, while I'm waiting for you over here, I'm gonna go to... Let's do the Roll 34 Shadow Warrior.
Okay, whatever. I found what you asked me for. Sadly, Mamushibi didn't want to part with it.
This should do the trick.
It is more than I had hoped for. Thank you, Lo Wang. This will do nicely. Give me some time and I will locate this mystery man.
Okay. We got elemental
there ain't shit.
What? You judge the quality of the game based upon how much porn is made for it, huh?
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, that's our, we have another mission, but I have, like, a gazillion upgrade points right now. So I am debating very heavily. I think I'm just gonna go more into... this shit. In just a moment, though. It decreases elemental resistance of enemies. Oh, that's actually amazing. I can do that. So we just got a Gauss rifle pad. I'll just let that sink in for you for just a second.
What, the spring chester?
Yeah. I think that's a Gauss rifle. Yeah,
it is a Gauss rifle.
Yeah.
Just for the record, it uses 10 ammo.
Do you think that matters to me?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for you to put the double ammo thing on and then use it twice and be like, why am I out of ammo? This gun fucking sucks!
I'm gonna guarantee you that doesn't work on it, by the way.
It's a projectile weapon.
Wait, what the hell is this first... Oh, I see. It's telling me what's going to be in the first... No, I can use flaking ammo, explosive ammo, and some other shit. The miss rate seems to be pretty high, though. No, it's actually pretty low. Never mind. I lied. For some reason, I thought the scaling was slightly different. Apparently, it has charge shot, but it makes the miss rate like insanely high, like literally insanely high. I don't know if I want to be using it. Is it possible for me to put some things on it that decrease the miss chance? Let's see. I'm just gonna play around with this. Okay, this is a good one. Miss rate. Yeah, I'm not fucking putting a charge shot on. I just changed my mind. Critical chance. That's all that does. Okay. Critical chance. Let's put some crit on here. This fire rate. Yeah, let's not deal with that. I just want one hit. Like, it's a nice one hit, you know, kind of shit. None of this, like, removing fucking damage to, like, enemies that I actually want to kill, you know, things like that. Like, that is the worst stat to have. Why is it on literally everything I have? And it's probably because I never use it.
Huh.
Damage converted to elemental. Damage to large enemies, fire rate. Okay, that's a nice one. So how does this one work, I wonder? Actually looks kind of nice. Okay, that's fucking awesome, by the way. I mean, that's kind of what I was looking for in a gun in this game so far. And there's a fucking Gozu has something for us. Where the fuck are you at?
I'm over at Larry's, so it don't matter where I'm doing.
No, fucking Gozu. You're not at Larry's, you're over there on the map. One sec.
Yeah, trust me. I've already looked at that. It'll always say my name somewhere, no matter where the fuck I am.
I'm actually curious. Can I get over here? Oh wait, I can't. What the fuck? Where the fuck am I right now? Wait, did you disappear? No, you're over there now.
I haven't even moved.
I want to see if I can make it to you. I'm walking up a tree right now. Hey Pat, I'm right above you, Pat. Look up, Pat.
Holy shit, you are.
Do you actually see me?
Yeah, I see your name. Holy shit, how the fuck did you get up there?
I fucking walked towards you. There's no apparently kill thing.
Hold on, I gotta do
this
now.
Wait, what? Wait, where am I now? Wait, where am I? Yeah, I'm outside the map now.
Hold on, I'm running towards you.
I'm phasing through rocks right now.
What the fuck? I'm just like walking through everything.
You're walking through everything? Hey, Pat.
I'm like, I'm on top of you. Can you see me up above you?
Alright, there's a slight problem.
Mike, can you see me up above you?
I can. T doesn't work here. I can't just press T. I have to kill myself.
I'm in the fucking void. Holy shit.
You're in the void now too?
Yeah. Can you see me above you?
Yeah, I do. I have to figure out. I gotta just keep walking till I go off an edge. Okay, this is a problem, Pat. I did not quite think this went through.
Fucking bug-free game.
Oh, there we go. Okay, finally, I'm out. I'm out. It's all good. I'm out of the void.
I can't even see my weapons in front of my face anymore.
You know, I don't know why that surprises me, the fact that... Yeah, that's what happened to me, too. I don't know why that surprised me, the whole thing with, you know, like, I walk towards you, and I'm like, surely at some point it'll prevent me from continuing. And nope. Nope, you could go on for as long as you want, son. Oh, man. Carries max amount of projectiles. Yeah, let's put another point of that. I can put like 3 points in that. That's
dude,
like,
I'm stuck over here.
Keep walking off an
edge. I'm like legitimately stuck. I can't move at all.
Well, I guess I could just continue this quest line or something.
God damn it.
I don't know what else to do. I'm busy trying to decide what kind of upgrades I want, Pat. So what do you think is better? You think more auto reload, or do you think getting some negative resistances? You know what? I think we can get negative resistances. That seems like a good idea. Okay, now let's go talk to this guy. Guys told me to inform you that we found signs of the body's whereabouts.
Hey, butt face! I see your face still looks like a butt. I like the commitment you're giving that.
The Guz told me to inform you if we found signs of the body's whereabouts.
That's great. And where is the overgrown meatball?
I will mark the location of our last sighting on your map.
Well, would you look at you. You know what? I'm gonna upgrade you from worthless piece of shit to just plain old piece of shit.
Amiona says you need not fear hurting it. It has been gorging itself on black rain and is practically invulnerable now. Use everything you have to subdue it.
It would be my pleasure.
We just get... almost nothing. All right.
Hey, this is my body we're dealing with. Easy on the merchandise.
Hey, I don't come down to where you work and slap the
the hexachlorobutadine solution?
Yeah, the hexachlora...
butadine?
Out of your hand.
Man, you are sharp.
So, okay. Yeah, okay, we can just go. All fury lost. Enemy's health restored. Hey, we're gonna go do the mission now, okay?
Okay, you go do that. I'm gonna see if I can try to break the game again.
How did you get to me? You were like, what, walking... Where did you start?
I don't even remember anymore. I just kind of saw your name, and I started walking, and then I started walking in the air, and I figured I was going the right direction. I never got down to where you were. I kept going up and up, and then I ran into this dragon statue and this weird mountain, and I phased into it. Then I fell down, and then I flew up into the air on top of the skybox, and then I couldn't move.
We make great QA testers, let me just tell you
it
that.
It really does. I don't know.